цель победить, в принципе, если сегодня мы обыгрываем, то мы уже одну задачу решили и выходим из группы.
I think that your opponent today is underdog, so weaker team. Your team is more powerful. Your opponent is underdog, so you think that this is easy game for you?
Во-первых, нельзя говорить, что соперник слабый. Ливан всегда был одним из лучших и со всеми боролся, играл. Просто первая игра у них не пошла, и я не думаю, что это соперник слабый. Сегодня будет веселая игра, потому что Ливану терять нечего. Поэтому сегодня, я думаю, будет битва. Это не слабый соперник. Это просто не пошла у них в первый день игра. А так у них очень много моментов было. Просто они не забили, а Чамбури реализовала все свои моменты.
Thank you very much. Good luck today, coach.
We got first game big lesson, so we believe that we can pass to second round. We have to win today. Everything is in our hands, so we believe.
What is your strategy today?
So we have to be very patient today and don't let them to score easy goals like we did in first game. So now it's everything, as I said, it's open and everything is in our hands. So we have to be very, very patient.
Thank you very much. Good luck today, coach.
teams of Al Maluk FC and Bank of Beirut. Dragan Tadic.
Thank you.
go for Al Malik by player number 2, Australia Fusha. Thank you. gentlemen, the halftime score is Al Malab FC 1, Bank of Beirut 2. see my player number 11, Yunusov. Thank you. Bobo Bank of Beirut by player number 9, Mohamed Hamoud. Dragan Tomic. Thank you. own goal by Bank of Beirut. Goal Bank of Beirut by player number 14, Beros Jahari.
main reasons? What are the main reasons behind the heavy defeat today?
Rus, idiom, Rus. Переводи.
The first question is, what are the main reasons behind the heavy defeat today for the team?
Ну, главная причина, я думаю, мы сами не настроились на игру. Из-за этого.
And the final match of your team is against Thailand team. What about the chance of getting into the quarterfinals for your team?
Шанс только надо выиграть и все.
Do you think that did your team make many mistakes today? Do you think that your team made many mistakes today?
Думаете, много ошибок сделала сегодняшняя команда?
Ливан? Ну, немного, ну, мало они ошибались, из-за этого мы проиграли.
Thank you very much. However, are you surprised at the scoreline?
Thank you for great, very important win for us. First match is be a very bad, and we must win a second match, and we're doing good job, go to quarterfinal. Now we will see, everything is possible. We want to go to semifinal, maybe final, we will see, but this match is very important, we will too happy for that.
It was an easy game, is it right?
No easy game. Uzbekistan is very strong, and players too high, and very, very strong match for us. But I tell, we go to quarterfinal now. We go to rest and wait match.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you.